not everything you hear about people is true. If people like you, they make excuses for you. If people don't like you, they accuse you. Yes. When you like people, you make excuses for them. When you don't like people, you accuse them. What is excuse? Excuse simply means giving different reasons why the person did what they did. Trying to understand them. Trying to understand that they are human. That's the same. Because you love them. When you give excuses for people, it's giving people the opportunity to change or giving them another chance. Right? But when you don't like people, you accuse them. What is accusation? When you are saying something you are not sure of. Something you don't know. You just be talking. Yeah, this girl is a thief. Now only you don't know that she be thief. Ah, this girl is a liar. She be liar. You don't know if she's actually a liar. Because you don't like that person, you constantly accuse that person. You don't even want to, don't even give excuse. Do you understand? So my point is, you do not know a lot of people. That's why you need to constantly block negativity away from your life. Why should you block negativity away from your life? It's because these people don't know you. They only have a perception about you. What is perception? Perception simply means how you perceive people. You don't know them. You just, your own perception. Everybody have different noses. Some people can be smelling shit. Some people be smelling anything you want to smell, you smell. It's a perception, you don't know them. Some people will now live with the perception and believe their perception that that is who you are. Some of them have never met you. Some of them have never spoken to you. They just heard something about you that might be an accusation, and they hold on to it and make it look like that is who you are. Now, this is what negativity does to you. When you constantly stay around negative people who accuse you, you gradually start to believe what they say about you. Did you hear me? When you constantly stay around negative people who accuse you, who call you names, you gradually start to believe what they say about you. You know why? Our ears are important doorways to our hearts. There is no jagaban into what goes into your ears. It is very, very powerful. This is how it works. Somebody tells you are mad, it goes into your ears. From your ears, it goes into your head. When you sleep and start to relax, that's when your brain begins to play like a radio and a videotape. Everything people have said to you, everything people did to you within that day, the next, begins to reflect in your head. If these things constantly reflect in your head, you begin to believe that that's who you are. For this person to tell me I'm mad, maybe I'm actually mad though. You should say I know they're mad. For this person to tell me I'm fat, I'm ugly, maybe I'm actually ugly. See as I be said, see my face. Maybe now these people where I get to. Complex begins to come because that's what you have allowed to go into your head. Block it. Do not let people make you their perception, who they perceive. That's not who you are. Find your identity. Discover who you are. Don't let people accuse you. People who love you will make excuses for you, will look for reasons why you did the things that you did and give you another chance. That is what is called love. We do that for our children, we do that for our husband, we do that for everybody we love. Your child will do so. Your child will fail in school, you say, ah, it's because the school is not good. The teacher not teaching well. He did not listen. It's because he watched cartoon. We make excuses for people we love. I say, like, our children and our loved ones. But it's another person's child. Hey, oh Lord, Ibruku, not be that picking. Now, oh Lord, oh, he don't know anything. Now, say, Mama, de. Because we don't know them and because we don't like them, so we accuse them. That's why you should gradually block negativities from your life. Don't let people bring negativity to you. Don't absorb it. Don't take it. Don't say, you know, they do me anything. You know, go pay me. It goes into your head. You become that person without even knowing. Yes. Please, I urge you guys, if you see negativity coming into your life, please block it. Allow only positivity to be around you because that's what builds you. Okay? I love you guys. And hope you guys keep making excuses for me if you claim you love me. Yeah. If you claim you love me, then make excuses for me even when I fuck up. I know I fuck up. I will still fuck up. I told you guys, I'm a repented sinner. I know holy at all. I love you. I'm too extra.